Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn shortcut key to split table in Microsoft Word. Here is a one table and I want to split this table into two. Just click here. Here I want to divide this table. Just press Ctrl Shift Enter. It will be divided into two table. Now it's a two table. If I want to divide here this table, just press Ctrl Shift Enter. And here I want to divide this table, Ctrl Shift Enter. Ctrl Shift Enter. And here Ctrl Shift Enter. There was a one table which have 6 rows. Now this is a 6 table. If I want to join this table, just click here and press delete key for joining table. Just click here and press delete key. It will be joined. Just click here and press delete key. And just press delete key. Click here and press delete key. You can split the table by pressing Ctrl Shift Enter, and if you want to join the table, press delete key. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.